So, hello. Oh, sorry. I cannot do that. I cannot do my normal intro. Two things. I got yesterday my wisdom teeth pulled, and also I got a cold, but I finished playing this game. And then
Welcome to Final Fantasy.
now New Game Plus is available. And I think with New Game Plus you can start a new game, carry over your seven parameters of your current save data. Up to 200 Mirages, unique Mirages that are cannot carry it over, but otherwise we will be going to reflect the data on parameters of save stuff. Nightmare difficulties, and we are more powerful even than ever on the new nightmare difficulty. Read ahead. Yeah.
Prologue. Awake at last.
Oh, wait. This scene makes kind of more sense after you played through the game. Interesting.
Time to wake up.
Suicide? Not many. Oh, I should maybe tweet out that I'm live. Do you see the PlayStation 1?
Oh, right. I gotta get to work. Oh, am I gonna make it? The boss hates when I'm late. Then again, it's not like business has picked up any.
And we did
it. We should start selling sandwiches along with the coffee. The streets sure are quiet today. Hey, I'm here. Huh? How'd she get in if no one's here yet? Good morning. I'm real sorry. I hope you haven't been waiting long.
The customer.
Right. She needs some water.
Oh, no, thanks. A pint. I mean, a cup of coffee, please.
A pint.
And bring the whole jar of sugar. I'm gonna need it.
Oh.
That's one cup of joe. And I'll get you one of the big jars. Has nobody made the coffee yet? I'm sorry, miss. This might take a while.
Hey, no hurry. Time's not an issue.
Time is not an issue here.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Sure.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Your age, huh?
Hey, don't talk down to me. Listen, last time I checked, little bro, I've been around a few minutes longer than you.
Okay.
Twin magic.
Very sorry. So, what's up? I'm all ears.
Well, you don't have to get all sarcastic. You really are all ears.
What?
Forget it. Solon, have you seen anybody this morning?
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm looking right at you, aren't I? And there's that customer.
What? Hello!
You didn't even see her? Dude.
Yeah, but... look, come with me right now!
Easy! Ow.
There's nobody here.
So it's a quiet morning. Maybe they just...
I mean no one.
Huh?
Lon, have you bumped into anyone today besides her?
Now that you mention it, I guess not.
And this isn't setting off any alarms?
Well, should it?
You two really don't remember a thing. Huh? What was that? Who are you? If you're from around town, then I don't know you.
Rain Manners.
You two really don't remember a thing. Would you please just answer my question? You can call me Anna Crow. Anna Crow will work. Okay, well, we woke up to a ghost town this morning. Maybe you know why?
Yes, you're quite alone. But you always have been.
Huh?
This world, it's always been the two of you. A world without time. One that ended when it began.
What? That's the weirdest thing I've heard.
But don't worry. Just because the world ended doesn't mean that it's going anywhere. You know, I have been checking up on you two. Until now, you were nothing but blank stares. So imagine my surprise when Lon took my order. What a morning.
Okay. Now you're kind of scaring me.
So, now that you're awake, we've got a story to tell. Which brings us to... Tama!
Right there!
Who the hog put this thing on my head?
Yeah, I did try to mention it before.
You take it from here. I'll go on ahead and link up a path.
You the gun!
Huh? Hey! You can't just leave!
Salutations! The name is Tama, and I'm here to help out. Does anyone have any questions?
Huh. Wait, I've got tons of questions! Why were you sitting on my head? And how the hell can a fox even talk?
That's the seriously the first thing on your mind? Now I see why Anna Crow is just about the ready to throw in the towel.
We're not allowed to be confused!
Hey, whoa, take it easy there, Lon.
I thought you were upset
Let's
too!
Let's start the over. I'll make us some of the coffee.
Huh? Oh, yes please!
But I already made some coffee before you got here. How can you just roll with this, Rain?
To the owl! You live the much longer.
Yeah, Lon. You shouldn't start out your morning with so much stress.
Would you like some sugar?
Three cubes for you, right, Lon?
Huh?
I'm good with just one.
No.
Okay, I'll go and put the coffee on.
But I just said I... You know what? Just give me my dang cup of coffee.
Disgusting coffee.
Mirage Keepers? Me and Rain?
That's the correct. Those the marks on your arms are proof. You were born to work the miracles.
Miracles? Our arms can do that?
Dude.
How could you forget? You used to command a whole legion of them. You were masters of them. Powerful living illusions known as mirages. In the fact, even the Pleiad answered to you, and those are the seven strongest mirages of all. With their power, you could have the ruled over all the world.
Oh. So... We could have ruled the world? Because, what, we controlled these mirages?
Well, that's what I've heard.
From who?
What do you mean? In a crow that told me, of course. Not enough the reminiscing. I've got to teach you two to use mirages again.
What? How's that?
First off, I'm going to present you with my very own Prismarium.
So what does it do?
This Prismarium, the mirage inside becomes yours, and you can make it do the anything and everything you command. So let's then try it right now in glorious combat.
Wait, what? Huh? Huh?
to spend something called action points, also known as AP. You automatically gain a little bit of AP each the time your turn comes around in battle. The amount of AP you need depends on the what you're trying to do, so make the sure you use them wisely.
We did it!
Yay, new game plus!
To figure it out yet? The two of you were unsurpassed. No, the Mirage could stand up to you.
Dude, seriously?
Dude, but seriously.
It's hard to believe. I'm sure it is. As far as I can tell, you two have lost everything. All the memories and experience you've ever accumulated. Oh, but wait. Of course that would have happened when you and this world were spliced out.
Did they lose the mirages they had? They've been stripped of all their memories of the mirages too? But I guess that explains why all their other memories seem to be largely unaffected.
What?
Listen, let me show you something. There, just beyond this light, lies another world called Grimoire. That is where you'll find all the mirages you've lost.
You mean they're all inside this gate?
You got it. Are you ready to conquer them again?
So, if we do manage to find all the lost mirages, does that mean we'll be able to remember the things we forgot?
Well, I don't know about that. After all, you lost your memories. It's not the same thing as forgetting them. But even if you don't remember Grimoire, Grimoire still knows a lot about you. You're certain to find traces and records of your past.
Okay, so like...
You're saying whether we remember anything about ourselves or not, we can still find clues about our past and the things we've done?
Correct. And if you keep on gathering mirages, I think you might even meet your family in due time.
Our family?
Huh? Well, I guess... It does make sense that we'd have parents.
Oh, yes. So then, you going? You going? Will you journey to Grimoire?
Yes.
Chapter 1. Land of the Lilikin.
So, this must be Grimoire. What?
Huh? Oh, don't worry. I'm sure that's how everybody in this world must look. Inna Crow just wanted to make sure you had a nice and a handy way of blending in.
Wow, she can do stuff like that?
That is awesomely weird.
Well, this kind of works out. We won't have anybody gawking at our arms.
Way to find the silver lining.
Yeah.
I guess we should
I hate when there are so many exclamation marks.
It's the only direction we can go. Think you can manage to not get lost?
Oh, hello.
This is the call to Choco Chin. What are you waiting for? Go on and imprison the it.
Okay.
You find a new The Mirage you haven't seen before, it'll be recorded in Anna Crow's special Mirage manual.
Whoa! Does it even have pictures?
You the betcha. And whenever you add a new Mirage to the manual, you receive one of its prisms. But only the first time, mind you. Okay, first, try the weakening the Choco Chip, then the use your prism.
Aren't I a little bit too strong?
Before certain mirages will let down their guard and give you a chance to imprison them. Think the outside of the box.
Good job.
The Choco Chick running around in the Prismarium.
Pretty the neat, huh? Next, why the don't you have a go at stacking that Choco Chick on your head? Here, watch, I'll just show you.
Oh, now I get it. So when I saw you perched on Lon's head back in Ninewood Hills, that's what you call stacking.
Yep, that's the right. While I'm up to here, I get to take it nice and the easy.
Is that stacking or slacking?
The HP of everyone in the stack gets the added together. Like they say, strength in the numbers.
Oh, so it's like combining into a super robot.
Better than yet, your magic and other abilities have the potential to change too. It all depends on how your stack is configured.
Huh? Oh, I don't need any action figures when I get to blast out super attacks like a super robot.
Well, just be the careful. Stacking doesn't make you invincible. Some of the enemy attacks have the power to unstack you.
In other words, bye-bye super robot, so to speak.
Yowzers. It does sound like bad news.
It's true that we are individually the weaker when we're unstacked, but look on the bright side. Since we each get our own the turn in battle, we can use the extra moves to have one member attack and another the heal. It can be very the helpful. Depending on the situation, you might even decide to unstack yourselves by choice. Think the carefully and choose the best setup for the job.
Yeah.
different stacks. You won't be allowed to put big things on top of the small things when creating a stack. So, to get on top of a mirage, you need to be in Lilliken form. The best way to learn is to try it once you've rounded up a few more mirages. You'll pick it up in no time.
Huh? A dead end?
But there's nowhere else to go. What are we gonna do?
Never the fear! Look closely! This may appear to be a wall, but it's actually a guinea golem.
Is this a mirage too?
Not in the traditional sense of the word. But you'll see these pests all over Grimoire. And unless you give them what they want, they'll give you a hard time and block the way.
So what is it they want?
It really depends on the guinea golem. So the first thing you'll have to do is examine it. Gimme!
So where do we find that?
That Choco chick you just imprisoned ought to be able to track the down what we need. But first things the first, you're going to have to unlock the right ability on the Choco chick's the Mirage board.
Okay.
Yay! You found it! Now, try examining the gimme golem one more at a time!
Tutorials! You lost the...
found something.
Gimme!
Here, take this.
Whoa! It vanished!
That's so cool! I guess the Choco chick found us just the item we needed.
Mirage are the two, there's nothing that you can't accomplish. And Mirage boards are for much the more than unlocking abilities. You can also use them to change your Mirages into new and the powerful forms.
Yeah.
So be sure to keep on the leveling up and working on your Mirage boards. Pretty soon you'll be bouncing and the trouncing across Grimoire like a pair of the pros.
Huh? You found something.
Do I want to? Come on, I'm not the boss. Potions, they don't help me anymore.
Hmm.
Let's keep it simple for now.
So, Tama, I noticed mirages disappear when we defeat them. Why is that?
Most of the mirages you see in Grimoire don't actually technically belong. And so, when one of you guys gives them the old KO, they can't maintain their presence here anymore. They fizzle that out and go back to their own worlds.
Huh. Wait. Now, that's weird. Who is it that told me all this before? Ugh, it's like right there on the tip of my tongue.
Now, what's this?
This is the Cauda Murkrift. Inside, you're the likely to find mirages that are, shall we
mirages?
Say.
Mirages? Oh man, let's go catch them!
Okay.
This one's not very cute.
Do I need to get the bodied?
Why did you?
Or can I catch it immediately? Wow. Wow.
This is it.
Yeah, this battle was made to be lost. Wow.
No way.
Maybe it's true. That mirage in the Murkrift did kinda.
Well, I'm still alive.
I need to go to the toilet. I'll be right back. Eh. So, I am back. Sorry.
That's because someone intervened right at the moment of your demise and made it so the battle never happened.
Wow, you can really do that?
Of course. Although Tom is the one who does it.
That's the right. I have the power to rewind time a little and then to whisk you to safety. Although, it
It costs me a life to do it, so I hope you don't mind if I rest for a little the while afterwards.
A life?
You might not believe it, but I've actually got multiple lives. Back there, I had to sacrifice one of those lives to turn back time and to save you. You see, this girl with the ribbon that showed up in my dreams, she's the one who taught me how to do it.
That makes zero sense and kind of freaks me out, but Tama, I'm impressed.
Thanks! Oh, but just so you know, I can only use my powers to protect the two of you specifically, and only if you lose a fight, like what happened to you. And I can always recover my lives if you stay here and let me rest a spell. So, don't forget to give me a breather before I run out of second the chances.
Dude, you got it. Say no more. Rest yourself, silly.
Yes,
we really owe you one. Especially Lon, who didn't have the good sense to listen before diving in.
Hey, who's that?
Oh, if you mean our new guest, she claims to have gotten herself lost. Go say hello. She's quite the character.
Okay.
The real question is how she got here from the outside world when it's no easy trick. She must have experience crossing between planes.
She's over at North Promenade.
When I get access to my mirages.
Oh, wow. She's so tiny. Is she, what's the word again? Lilikin?
Chocobo Golina! Oh. Hello, and how are you?
Good. More or less.
You know, what a nice quiet place.
So
who are the you?
Oh, you can call me Chocolatte. I seem to have washed up here like a soggy yellow feather in a storm.
Huh? I do have this funny knack for winding up in strange places.
Here to shop? I've got the goods! Chocobo Ching!
She already selling all the good stuff. Yeah, but I don't have much money.
Whoa, slow down! What kind of operation is this?
As I bounce from point A to point Q, I'm your Choco connection.
So hey, are you ready to head back? This?
Oh, hi. I'm just your adorable local wind pixie, aka Seraphie. My hobbies include gossip mongering and, let's see. Oh, I'm good at hoarding things. Yep. Hoarding. Why do you think I'm here? You must have tons of prismariums, more than you can handle, right?
Well, we're still working on it.
You'll have scads of them before long. You're gonna need a place to unload.
Yeah, they are kind of bulky.
Well, who's got you covered? Right here. Enicrow made me a special prism case that lets me keep all your prismariums safe. Just plonk the ones you don't need in and yoink the ones you do need out. All plonking and yoinking must be performed within the confines of Nine Wood Hills or from an alternate location with a suitably strong connection. Additional terms, conditions, and restrictions may apply.
Okay.
I'm not sure I caught every single word, but I guess I agree.
Oh yeah, this
Prismarian belongs to one of my tribe. Treat it with the same boundless love and affection you feel for me.
Okay.
Seraphie's kind of a special the case.
Ha ha ha! Talks the right one.
You hear the
in there. No. What level? let's see. I really don't know which ones I should go with. Hmm. shoot. Where's the analyze tool? I do not have the analyze tool. What the hell? Let's continue.
Anyway, I think you should be able to manage on your own from here.
You mean you're the leaving us?
Yes, you handle things now.
Oh, okay, I the will.
It's cool. I'll lock this place down tighter than a Marlboro's bottle of mouthwash. That's a Seraphy guarantee.
But where are you going now?
Oh, well, somewhere
what
else.
What do you mean?
Yeah, that's not exactly very helpful.
Awesome.
Look, we really need to ask you so many things.
No, no, you'll figure it out. I can't do everything for you now.
Everything? But you've barely done anything.
Besides, every world has its own rules. Like water dousing fire, and light banishing darkness.
I think that's just called science.
Well, I designed mine to be so completely unbreakable that even I can't undo them.
Undo what?
The rules.
You're bad at explaining.
You're saying you can't help because that violates the rules of the world or something?
Exactly.
But why is that? I mean, come on. Just who do you think you are?
Me? Oh, well, I'm God.
Wow.
She's gone.
Dude.
I guess we can't necessarily rule it out, but for somebody calling the cosmic shots, she seems kind of sub-benevolent.
Well, that's Anna Krell for you, so get used to it.
So, she really is God?
It's me. Anna Krell is Anna Krell, wouldn't you say?
Pretty the much.
Thanks for clearing it up.
Uh. travel. Ugh.
Well, that certainly cost us a chunk of time.
And whose fault is that?
Oh,
yeah, definitely more experience.
Oh, yeah, I want names.
Lon, don't touch it this
time. Oh, that level.
Could we see all this stuff before?
Now that you fought that thing the once, you can see all its information. And if you happen to know some Libra magic, you can peep at its data before you even jump in.
Keep
in the mind. Got it.
Scary.
Very good thing to keep in the mind, Lon.
Why are you repeating it? And just for my sake?
The anime intro-ish thing that probably gets me in problem when I would like to put it on YouTube, so I'm going to move that so that there's going to be not a problem. Tetsuya Nomura. How did that game ever came out if it was... I don't get it. But I must say that World of Final Fantasy Maxima feels like a more finished game than the base vanilla one from back in the day. Yeah, all the anime weeby stuff. Yeah, symbolism. Yeah. I would not mind watching that as an anime if they ever would decide to do a complete anime out of this game. But they are missing one of the hero emblem thingy. I remember that there was once a free update when there was Sora in it. Oh, Tama is an XL one? Square Enix.
foretold by prophecy.
Yeah.
Hey, sis, is that a town over there at the end of the bridge?
Yeah, and I don't know why, but something about it takes me back.
Huh?
Now, one of the best characters in the game.
You think we're supposed to get on?
Absolutely! All the aboard!
Whoa, dude! Oh, hey sis, let's park it here.
Sure.
Blue Mansion.
So tiny. Whoa, pluck my needles. I don't know how long it's been since we've had new passengers.
Huh? Huh? Tata.
Tickets, please.
Oh, a mirage?
What? It talks?
Oh, I indeedly needly am a mirage. But I'm also the train conductor, so... tickets, please!
The conductor? Alright. If Tama can talk, then why not?
But the train tickets that we need...
are right here!
Right the hell!
Wow! Semi-lifetime passes, eh? Haven't feasted my eyes on one of these in a swell spell. Right then. Pleasant journey!
What does semi-lifetime mean?
Where did those tickets come from?
In a chromage, sure. I was provided with everything we could ever need. Yep, yep.
Okay then.
So why a semi-lifetime pass? And not a lifetime one?
Ooh, foreshadowing. I really like to have stuff on the head.
Wow, this place rules.
Yeah, it's like something right out of a fantasy.
Hey, Tama, why don't you hitch a ride?
Roger the Dodger!
Pardon.
Huh?
If I may ask. Would you be kind enough to tell me what country you hail from?
Oh, us? We're,
Mirage is in the Ocean Army!
Bahamu? What's a Bahamu?
Well, the Bahamutian Federation has a whole army of Mirages in their employ.
Huh? Someone's made a whole army out of them?
Sounds just fine by me. Line them up nice and neat for us, so we can round them up.
Huh? Hey, wait up! Lon!
They are locked and tied.
All right, you Bahamoos. What's your beef, huh?
You wanna make it sound like they're made of beef.
Yeah, Lon. Don't you know what's at stake?
No, don't do this. Zero experience, zero money. That was not worth it.
Whoa, what the? What just happened? Why wasn't I able to imprison that mirage?
Didn't you see the light that's surrounding it? That means it's the beholden to another keeper.
The what? B.O.? They smell?
No! What I mean is, the mirage already has another the master. So until you give their boss the old heave the hoe, you won't be able to claim it for yourself.
Yeah.
Fire whoever wrote that little hook in.
Come on, ixnay on the fourth wall stuff.
Giants.
Oh, whoops.
Are they Bahamutian soldiers?
But they drove the mirages off for us.
It's just like the prophecy. Word.
Giants written with a J. Oh. I played the game in German, too.
Can I speak with you? Sure. The two of you. You've traveled here from another world.
Oh, well, I wouldn't... I mean...
Actually, I think you're pretty much spot on. And we're Mirage Keepers, too.
Come on, don't tell her!
Why not? Face it, we're too awesome to try and hide it. I'm like exuding all over.
Mon, you don't even know what exude means.
There is someone who would like to have a word with you. Could you possibly stop by Castle Cornelia?
So let's find this Casa Cornelius place. Doesn't Casa mean up? It's gotta be higher up.
Got the direction correct.
That woman must be important if she's inviting us to the castle.
What's up, guys? Nice armor.
Leave them alone, please.
Thank you for coming. Welcome to the Kingdom of Cornelia. I am Princess Sarah.
Wait, you're like a princess?
We had no idea. Oh my gosh. I am so sorry Lon acted like such a royal idiot.
I'm not royal.
Oh, and I'm his older sister, Rain. It's an honor.
Please forgive the ruse. At first, I suspected that you might be agents sent here by Bahamut. I was wrong. You stood up bravely against their mirages and kept our town safe. All of Cornelia thanks you.
Oh, I wouldn't say we were that brave. Really.
Stop, you're so modest. Still, the fact of the matter is, we didn't do anything all that outstanding.
Yeah, we're more the instanding types.
Huh? I'm pretty sure that instanding isn't in actual the word.
Oh, forgive me. It's just so hard to believe that you two are the stuff of prophecies.
Oh, that's right. I think I heard the townsfolk going on about some kind of prophecy too.
Oh, I am sorry. If you will permit me, I will explain it from the beginning. You see, Cornelia is an unfederated state midway up Grimoire.
Unfederated?
Yes. Let me explain that as well. The majority of Grimoire's countries and municipalities have annexed themselves to the Bahamutian Federation under the rule of Brandalus, the Herald King. Cornelia, however, has continued to maintain its sovereignty. The Federation has made attempts
to erode this stance countless times, but we have held our ground, and now Bahamut has taken to armed provocation.
Man, I want solid.
That mirage attack before?
Yes.
So where does this prophecy factor in?
The Azure Prophecy speaks of a divergence. When time begins its march anew, they shall return as visitors. Giants from the hills of a world not our own. Upon Grimoire, they will wreak two divergent futures. One that brings salvation, and the other ruin. An enigma to confound even the highest mind.
The giants may wreak two futures?
Wreak, huh? Oh, man! Tama, this prophecy's about you!
What are you even talking about? There's nothing wrong with the way I smell! You big the dummy!
Well, at least I'm dumber than you!
Oh, no!
I'm sorry, Your Highness.
That was so stupid. Oh, my God.
So, the giants from the hills, as in Greenwood Hills? I guess it's one of those believe-what-you-want-to things?
Oh, my God.
It does seem to match up.
Do you mind if I ask you a slightly awkward question? If this federation is really so terrible, why have so many countries agreed to become members?
Most of the Mirages in Grimoire, not all, but certainly most of them, are now firmly under the Federation's control. With such a powerful army behind them, citizens can go about their lives without fearing the Mirages that still roam free.
Dude, they control that many Mirages? Seriously?
Yes! Dude?
Oh, no.
King Brandalus's herald lieutenants, known as Siguardus and Pelinor, command all of Grimoire's Mirages with the same authority as the famous Queen of the Keepers of ages past.
So there was a Queen of the Keepers? Sounds like she was pretty powerful.
Yes, but that was more than a century ago.
So, sorry for the string of dumb questions, but if the Federation can guarantee that kind of absolute protection, wouldn't it be worthwhile to take them up on their offer?
It may seem wise, but you see, membership in the Federation involves following their laws and adoption of a heinous creed. It chills me right in the marrow of my bones.
That bad?
Yes. I beg you, see for yourselves. Once you have done so, well, you will understand.
All right, then.
Now then, may I ask what the two of you intend to do next?
Well, whatever's going on out there, the only thing we can do right now is just keep rounding up more Mirages, am I right?
Oh? Apparently, at one time we commanded a whole legion of them. But somehow, we lost them along with our memories. So, we're hoping by getting the Mirages back, we might stumble on some clues about our past.
That's right. So if Mirages like those goblins are bugging you, we can lay down the smack.
Lay down the what?
I think what he's trying to say is we'll help you out, or at least in the best way we know how.
Oh, wonderful. You have my thanks. Mine and all Cornelia's.
Still, if we're going to be any help, don't you think we need to beef up our arsenal first? Because we can't put up much of a fight without some strong Mirages.
Do you know of any nearby places where strong Mirages live?
Certainly. If you travel to the northeast of Cornelia, you'll find the Nether Nebula, a network of caverns inhabited by many wild Mirages.
Ooh, nice.
Well, not at all. Savage Mirages have been sighted in the Nebula. You may well end up dead.
That's cool.
If you insist upon going, then please take the utmost caution.
He will, Your Highness. Otherwise, he's gonna be extremely sorry!
Wait a minute, why just me? What did I do?
Yes, please.
Looks like we'll need to wind our way down to reach the exit.
Seems that way. What a funny way to build a town.
Oh, it's not that strange to the people of Grimoire. Hey, while we're here, why don't we ask around town and just see what we can find out?
Cutscene.
Huh? What's this thing?
Oh, I was hoping the path might link me up here.
Hey, Tama!
Wait up!
We're back in Ninewood Hills?
You see, the gate here doesn't connect to just one
the area.
All throughout Grimoire, you'll find places. Save the locations that lead back here. Open the way to come and the go as you please.
And how exactly do we do that?
You already have the saw. Just walk up to the right place, and that's all it takes.
But surely a means of transportation that handy must come with a catch?
No, the catch! You can use the gate as the little or much as you like. What's more, time in here and time in Grimoire, they don't both flow at the same speed. So whatever crisis is going to down, you can put it on hold and kick back here till you're ready.
Whoa, it's like magic!
Yeah, really irresponsible magic.
Just imagine revisiting any place we've been! Call it the Super Porta Party.
Are you the kidding? That name definitely gets an F.
He deserves an H.
An H? But grades only go down to F!
Extra, extra. Read all about it.
What do you the one here, Serapy?
In case you're wondering, you can use the prism case anywhere you find one of these gates.
Oh, I think I would get it now. Gates are the what you meant when you talked about a strong connection.
Huh? Oh, right, right. That's the gist of it.
Okay, to the Nether Nebula.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Do I have a Mirage with light ability? No. Do you get Flutter somewhere? No, do I ride? No, you cannot fly. Oh, I don't need that search thingy. Then let me change you up. No. Again, someone who can run a Oh, I forgot. Analyze is zebra in English. So I probably have the skill. So, Libra. Yeah, it works.
Chapter 3. Old acquaintances.
Do I have... I need another mirage. I probably need to change you.
Time to go hustle and rustle a little mirage muscle.
Just don't hustle so much that you get yourself lost, okay? I might just leave you there.
When's the last time I got...
Don't push it.
Okay.
In here are a lot the stronger than any you faced the before.
Yeah, let's not mess around in the never neba thinganabob.
Nether Nebula, do you think you can do something about that habit of forgetting the name of virtually everything?
Oh, here's another gate.
That's the right gates that usually turn up in towns or at the start of most mirage infested areas. You never have to travel far to the visit a place you've been. Whenever you want to get from point the A to point the B, just use the gate as a handy little shortcut.
A shortcut, huh?
So, like, if we wanted to go back to Cornelia right this instant, we could just take this gate back to Ninewood Hills, then we can take the gate from there to Cornelia. You see? All in all, it makes for a pretty short shortcut.
Yeah! If it were hair, you'd have to call it. You'd have to call it a buzz cut!
Okay.
Hmm.
I love a good adventure. Come on, sis. Let's follow this rabbit hole as far as it goes.
Yeah, fine. Just behave yourself.
Man. If
the dungeon is way more dungeony than I thought.
If I want to have Mirage encounter, they don't.
Dungeon referred to the biggest tower in a castle? It's what they called the castle keep.
How long has it been since I've heard Rain go off on one of her educational rants? She must be pretty upset.
So why is that?
You know where the word trivia comes from?
Sis, I think we're good.
And come on, some encounters, please. Or do the mirages fear me so much that they don't want to pop up?
What's this for?
It's a strange switch that the response to mirages. The mirages you imprisoned the inside these caves should be able to help you out.
Oh.
A new path. Check out that switchcraft.
Oh, switchcraft.
Yep. Now we know switch way to the go.
Whichever one of you thinks you're being clever is about to get a knuckle sand switch.
Did I just get owned?
Yes.
I'm raising the white flag here too.
Do 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 do.
how come all this really useful, well-presented information keeps popping into our heads?
Oh, that? I guess Inna Crow is trying to give you some tips.
Dude, really? And here I thought I was some kind of super genius coming up.
Smash.
I hate to break it to you, but you will never be that person.
I know. It's so sad.
Whoa, hey now, come on. You don't have to look that brokenhearted when you say it. Whoa, what's it?
Okay. Did you just accidentally come up with a haiku? And who says boy oh boy?
Come on! Mirage! Candace! Anything! Nothing? Ah, there, finally, in an encounter.
You are totally going.
Maybe there will be more encounters after I beat the main baddie here.
Threshold. Mirages that create them to mark their territory. When you see a threshold, you better watch out because the mirages inside are extremely the powerful. And the worst part, if you cross it and lose a fight the inside, I can't use my powers to rewind time and extricate you.
No extrication? Guess we'd better be extra careful then.
Oh no.
Anyway, it sounds like if we're going in,
You'd better go in fully prepared.
That's the for sure. And don't forget to save your progress, too.
So, I think I'm going to end the stream. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time. Bye.